Abraham Ferraro brings you four kinds of pop art in the Pop Machine. The Pop Machine is a fusion of installation and performance art. Inside the Pop Machine is a mechanized system for making, bottling, and labeling the pop art, which comes in red, blue, yellow, and green. The red is cherry raspberry, the blue is blueberry cream soda, the yellow is banana coconut, and the green is sour apple. Surrounding the pop machine are oversized light switches and buttons, which control the various lights, strobes, police beacons, and the flow of pop art. To get to these switches and buttons, the pop artist needs to navigate through a maze of climbing holds handcrafted by friends, artists, professors, collectors, and gallery directors.
Certainly. That one right here for the blue cup.